What's good, y'all? DMD does in this bitch, and I have a question today. Should I get Modern Warfare Remastered? I'm not even a big fan of this Infinite Warfare shit. I'm beyond it with y'all. This shit fucking retarded. But y'all make sure y'all comment down below whether I should get this or not.
This fight. Enemy UAV.
Damn. God damn. Oh, come on now. Two kills with a sniper. That's all I want. Can I get that? Ooh. Come on.
Deathmatch.
We about to try to get us some fucking kills with this goddamn sniper. Yeah.
Send dev soldiers. Ready.
Coming from the coach.
Enemy UAV.
Oh man, goddamn. Oh shit.
Cover me, I'm moving.
Ooh, child. Ooh, child.
On the field.
They have to be like that.
Enemy UAV.
Damn, I'm garbage with this damn sniper. I can't do it. Damn, I couldn't even see it. Oh, bro. This is my first time on this map. God damn. I blew my chance of getting a kill. Oh, that could have been my kill. That could have been my fucking kill. I'm gonna wait for somebody. Fuck that. We gonna get us a kill today.
Allied drone package entering airspace.
Man, bitch, we don't care about all that. Cause I ain't getting none of it. No! Come on. I want another one.
Shit. Fuck.
Your team is utilizing Thor.
At least we got
enemy
one.
UAV.
At least we got one. Don't be mad for too long. Oh, bro. Oh, my God. Gotta be me.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
That's the end of the fucking gameplay. I ain't doing this shit no more. My damn self.